Welcome back to Silent Hill Shattered Memories. This is Trav333. I just left Lisa's apartment. And hopefully, she'll live through this game. Now, where the hell am I supposed to be going? Hey, look, the mall! Seriously, where am I supposed to be going? Wait, down there? No, that's the hospital. Oh! Up there. Right there. So, simple me thinks, oh, we'll just go over here. Probably gonna have to go through the mall. First, out of the apartment. What a great place she lives in. Elevator's out of order. Electrical boxes. Watch you do your laundry, laundromat. Snow, what a surprise. Well, wait, that was... I go there, I end up going the wrong way anyway. It says there's a corner? Let's see. Oh, that way. This big gate thing. Sorry, we are closed. I don't blame you. Ah, the parking lot. Where's the big wall of TVs? Sleeping Beauty? Billboard Beauty. Yeah. Message, great. Let's... Aw. Throughout the game and still no... Phones, you gonna ring at me? sign. Interesting. Stop watching me.
What a nut.
Wow. Looks like I gotta go through the mall. These are weird looking phones. Especially since there are phones on the inside too. Especially considering phone in my hand. Let's check that map. Through the mall parking, that's good. Can I get there or not? Or do I have to go through the mall? Bike, Harry! Seriously, Silent Hill needs more bikes. Get through. I looked at this and was thinking it was left for dead. I'm very silly. Here's a random room. I don't know why I came in here. Especially since there's, you know, the main entrance and all. Part of the mod. And my curiosity is such that I just have to check the main entrance. Skip to the next video or something if you don't want to just watch me wander around like a nut. Since apparently I have to go. Oh! Don't skip it.
Lisa?
Great, now I'm wanting to double back, except I thought I told her stay out of this game from now on. Up about this.